Oh, somebody snoring.
That's you.
Oh, that's me, huh?
Yeah, that's you. That's why the beds are so far apart, so we can actually get a good night's sleep.
Ow!
Sorry.
That was my foot.
I'm sorry.
I'm too busy chewing on my cinnamon candy.
Yeah, candy sounds good. Where's my Reese's?
I don't know what Jared ate at all. You laughed your ass off. I'd laugh my ass off.
Apparently we gotta go to work in an hour. Since when did we start working later?
Working the night shift gives more money. Everybody knows that.
Somewhere in there we got a promotion.
Must have been you, because I'm the lazy bastard.
Ouch. I put you out grilling. You go make dinner while I take a shower.
And I can't even fucking cook on the grill. How retarded I am.
Yeah, and our car is probably going to come before we even get a chance to eat.
Take it to go. It's all right. Did I even get a shower?
Yeah, you got a shower.
Okay, remember. Oh, here's our ride.
No, go away. Go away.
You're going to miss a day of work. Did I actually drive off without you?
Grab a plate. Oh, you got a plate. Okay. Eat your dinner and then go.
How long will I stay there?
Till about midnight. I think.
Try back.
Hurry up and eat. There we go. Good girl.
Nope.
Oops.
Did we both go?
Nope. You're home too.
If you miss the car, I stay home.
I guess.
Or vice versa. If I miss the car, stay home.
You have missed work. Don't make a habit of it.
Let's make a habit of it. Fuck it. Not like we don't know what the cheat code is.
I don't know, but that was loud. We're just supposed to be watching TV, having fun, and getting comfortable. Is there volume on the TV? No. Hang on. We're going to turn the
sound effects down?
Yeah. Oh, I mean, not quite that. Whoa. Is there a... There isn't.
Okay.
It's really low.
We don't have any.
Oh,
better TV.
You're not, Pa. No,
I guess.
Where the fuck am I going?
You're helping the robot with the garbage.
Where am I going with the robot?
I don't know. Finish the gnome. Let's see if it was yours or if he starts all over.
Cinnamon Fire Jolly Ranchers. They're the bomb. Probably end up having this whole bag on.
Does he finish it?
Between that and the warhead.
Oh, it must have been your gnome because he's finishing it. He didn't start a new one.
Oops.
Bring up my handy skill there. So recently we did get actually the Sims 3 new expansion pack where the
So do we want to sell this gnome?
Yes. $4? No. Put it in our yard.
Put it in the yard?
We got another gnome over there.
Put him over here?
Put him over there, yeah.
Okay.
Ouch.
And you're off to make another one.
Good job.
Huh?
Well, anyway, we'll have a garden of gnomes on us. Yeah. We got a hold of the new Sims 3 expansion. His damn dragons and whatnot.
Oops.
Medieval times and whatever, and you have elves and gnomes and whatnot. So we started dabbling around with this one woman called Nessie or whatever.
Yeah.
She's got an infatuation with Mr. Gray there. So we decided to be toying around with her. And Mr. Gray, he happens to be a vampire and he happens to be a player. So
yeah, we got him to move in with us only to find out he had a girlfriend.
Yeah, we don't even know who the red blonde or the red dressed blonde chick was.
Oops.
So.
Ouch.
Okay. Apparently our bathroom is not well.
It's really bright. What the hell did you do?
I turned on the lights because our bathroom, every time we go in there, it tells us that we don't like the room. That it's not well decorated.
Why you sit there and try to piss in the dark?
Huh?
I tell you what, that's probably why the guy got to constantly clean the toilet.
Well, apparently that was our problem. We didn't like it. We need to decorate it.
Decorate it with what?
I don't know. Maybe a...
Put one of our garden gnomes in there.
Maybe a picture.
Of a lion. Yeah. I really want a picture of a lion in my...
You don't want a lion over your toilet?
No!
A gerbil cage.
Okay. It's better.
How about a big monkey?
What the hell?
Or whatever the hell that is.
What the hell does it say it is?
I don't know.
It doesn't say what the hell it is?
No. How about a lady in a hula skirt?
I guess.
You'll have her in the bathroom, but not a tiger?
Well, get the ass clown. There's a clown in there. I know there's a clown in there. Get rid of that. Give that.
Get the clown? Put the clown in the bathroom?
Yeah. He'll laugh at you when you're taking a piss.
Wow.
Put him above the toilet. Don't put him over there. No, the other way. So the guy stares at a clown while he's peeing.
Put him right there. Put the girl over here?
Well, put a plant. Put a plant in there.
Is there a plant that hangs on the wall?
No, not on the wall. Just set it in there.
Okay, do we want a big one or a little one? Or
I don't know. Get a cactus. So when they get out of the shower, they poke themselves.
What the hell?
Christmas tree in there.
I know, we want a cuckoo clock in the bathroom.
No. How about moose head?
It's too big for a moose head.
Yeah. You need the scorpion in the statue. Holy shit, what the hell? Yeah. Yeah.
He's a gold statue with the boxers.
Turn him face. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
We need that in there?
It's probably rich as hell. Expensive as hell.
He's $510.
Holy shit. I don't know. Holy. We'll put that right in there.
We want a pretty rug?
Yeah.
I know, we want the psychedelic picture.
Yeah, okay. Maybe above the table. Whoa. What the hell is that, a couch?
It's just a picture.
It's not even a picture, it's a statue of some sort. Oh, that psychedelic one should be over there with our crystal ball.
Oh, it should be above the crystal ball? Right there?
Yeah. Jesus, that's ugly. That should be like in the living room. Yeah. Taxidermy stuff in our bedroom.
Yeah, man, we need a bearskin rug.
Put it like that in the fucking bedroom, I swear, I'd probably trip over the head. Yeah. Ain't those in... endangered animal?
Yeah.
A rhino? What the hell is that pink thing? Oh, just a pot?
Yeah. We put some flamingos in the bedroom.
Wow, that's very feng shui.
Could have a skeleton in a cage.
Put by your bed.
Okay, swords. Oh. Could have a tiger skin.
You have a dead kitty on the floor?
Yeah.
That's a fake dead kitty right there. What the hell?
Tapestries.
Okay. That looked a lot better than the other picture. That other picture looked like dog crap. What was that, Mona Lisa? That was the Mona Lisa, wasn't it?
The Moaning Lisa?
Moaning Lisa. We're gonna put that big ass statue right there. Not that one. That one.
We ain't got enough for it.
Yeah, okay.
We want a fountain in our room.
No, we don't. How about a Christmas tree?
Right in the middle of the floor?
Honestly, what do they do with the Christmas tree?
I don't know. We'll have to pull it out at Christmas time and see.
It's Christmas time now.
I don't see no snow on the ground.
You ain't gonna have no snow on the ground with this one.